Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you know, I have a wildlife camera which I put in various places around my garden or other people's gardens. Anyway, trying something different. Realised we had a hedgehog in the garden, so put the camera out and you'll see I did post the footage a few weeks ago. And then we came up with the idea of having a hedgehog box, putting the camera and the food in. Well, the food was outside to begin with, but undercover. But of course, Bertie kept eating it. Here he is here, trying to work out how he can get it. So now that Bertie's decided he's not going to be successful, he's gone away and the hedgehog has arrived. At different times, the hedgehog has a few friends come and join him in his hut. So look out for that. And it looks like the hedgehog is just continuously eating for the whole time. But this is actually recorded over about 4 or 5 different nights. And I've simply put all the footage together. If you look closely in the dish where the food is, you'll see there's a couple of slugs. Now they're climbing up the walls of his hut. When I was editing this video, I noticed there was something else outside. So through the gap to the left of his head. And I thought, oh, I don't know what that is. And that took me several times off watching it. And then even slowing down the footage, and it was only when I slowed down the footage, I realised it's a snail walking past. It is there now, but snails move so slowly that it will take you a while to even realise that that's what it is. But it's the mottled spotted piece. That's the snail. Camera's now been moved to a different part of the garden. We're trying to discover how he gets into our garden. So if we capture it on camera, I will show you. But for now, this is it from Spike, little hedgehog. Well, he's quite big actually, isn't he? I hope you've enjoyed him. I'll be back again soon. Bye for now. Just in case any of you are wondering what I'm feeding the hedgehog, it's Brambles hedgehog food.